Funhold Berry incorrectly. It looks like a sea blade. Where they use dumb shit.
Get ready!
Where they use stupid material to make cool weapons. It's pretty neat to watch now, but it's way over here.
Am I dumb or what?
Also overhyped the Damascus looking weapons. When, I mean, I guess it's for decorative reasons, but I'd rather see that in jewelry if it looks gorgeous like that. Technically, there are two swords there. Damn it, didn't I just get the card already? Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm fucking stupid.
I don't believe what I'm seeing. return to the boat and continue with preparations.
Yes, of course. I leave it to you, Mr. Oswell.
Goodbye for now, Hubert. I look forward to seeing you again.
Yes. Goodbye.
Asbel, what are you doing here? And Prince Richard, is that you? What's going on?
Well, you see...
Never mind, it doesn't matter. I suppose I can forgive you this time. Your Highness, I pray my son causes you no further trouble.
Dad?
I must return to the inn. When you're finished with the prince, meet me inside.
He's never this nice. What's going on? Wait, why do I care? Now I don't have to sneak around anymore. This is great!
Are you alright, Hubert? You're being awfully quiet. Are you upset we've been exploring the town without you?
Look, we weren't trying to leave you out. It just sort of happened. They did this on my behalf. But we should have invited you along. I'm sorry, Hubert. We spent the whole time trying to hide Richard from people. We had to pretend he was our big brother and everything.
What about me? Am I still your brother?
Huh? What are you talking about? Of course you are.
Yes, of course.
What's gotten into you?
Maybe he doesn't want to share his only brother. Maybe he thinks we stole you away from him.
Hey, cut it out! That's enough! You're embarrassing me. I know what to do. Let's take Hubert out and show him around. Perhaps you would like to see the castle. Can you really get us all in? Well, we'd probably have to sneak you in after dark. We can't use the front door, but I know a secret passageway that'll work. That's awesome! I found out about it from some old documents. I just tried it a few days ago. It leads from the castle to a building called the Royal Sanctuary.
This is a great plan!
Then it's settled. We'll meet tonight in front of the Royal Sanctuary. We'll be there. I have to get back before people start to miss me. See you tonight. See you later. This is gonna be great. I told you we could count on Richard. I'm so excited. Aren't you excited, Hubert?
Sure.
Okay, let's head back to the inn and wait for it to get dark. This is gonna be seriously great.
Oh shit, I haven't mastered anything.
Everyone ready? All right, let's head to the Royal Sanctuary. Hopefully Richard's already there.
My phone does not like the color blue.
Is this the Royal Sanctuary?
It seems like it.
I don't see Richard. I guess we'll just have to wait. Man, he's really late.
Maybe we should give up and go back to the inn. Something important probably came up.
Richard would never break his word. He'll come, I know it.
Asbel, I think we've waited long enough. It's very late now. We should get back.
I don't understand. Why didn't he come? Hey guys, come here! I found something!
Can we crawl through that?
Come on, let's check it out. This water purifies one's body for the absolution of worldly sins in the hereafter.
Asbel, do you have any idea what you're saying right now?
Nope, not a clue. How about you, Sharia?
I don't really know either.
It means that even if you did a bunch of bad stuff when you were alive, you'll be forgiven when you die.
I knew Hubert would know.
You should pay more attention, Asbel. I won't always be around to explain things to you.
What's up with her?
Asbel?
Sorry, Hubert. What did you say?
Forget it.
Oh, come on, don't get all sulky now. This must be the entrance to the secret passage. Well, we've come this far. Might as well go inside.
No, it's dark in there and probably dangerous.
Plus, What if Richard comes while we're in there?
Richard has to use the passageway to get here, right? We'll just meet him on the way. Ooh, maybe we can find him and scare him. Come on, let's go. Take that! Tornado blade!
Try this one! Ow!
Tornado blade!
can't just talk to them?
Yeah, just, yeah.
Bell ringer!
Now all I need are bats. Onward to the next area.
Oh, damn it. That's right, you run away. Somewhat the wrong way.
What is it, Sophie?
This place is dangerous. It's not safe to be here.
Asbel, look!
Huh? What the heck?
No way, it's gonna attack that.
Hostiles! Take that! Try this on!
The air feels dense. Whatever it is, it's getting closer. Asbel, it's not safe here. We need to leave right away.
There's nothing to worry about. We already took out the monsters.
Asbel, look! There's somebody over there!
Hey, wait a minute. Isn't that...
Asbel, don't go over there!
Are you okay?
Hey, Richard! Oh dear, what do we do now? Why did this have to happen to you? Saria, Hubert, look out! Saria, Hubert!
What the heck is that thing?
I will destroy you,
Sophie.
So Sophie and Sharia and Hubert. And where's Richard?
Richard? I didn't hear anything about him being involved.
Richard must have made it back to the castle.
Sharia and Hubert are alive and will be fine.
What about Sophie? What happened to her?
She's dead.
Sophie's dead?
Do you see, Asbo? This is a direct result of your careless actions. You wish to be responsible for people? Start with yourself. Start by changing your attitude and obeying your father. Become a proper lord and dedicate your service to the memory of that poor girl.
Is that how I take responsibility for Sophie? I need to apologize to everyone.
Sharia was quite worried about you. I suggest you look for her first.
What about Hubert?
You will not be seeing Hubert again.
What? What do you mean? I thought you said he was okay.
Hubert has been adopted by the Oswell family of Strata.
He's been adopted by the Oswell family? Wait, what are you talking about? What do you mean adopted?
I mean exactly what I said. He is Hubert Oswell now.
Are you insane? No! I refuse to accept this!
This was a very difficult decision, Asbel. I hope you can appreciate that.
This is so like you! You don't tell me your plans, you don't ask my opinion! You just do whatever you want and expect everyone to play along!
Asbel, I will not have you speak to me in that tone.
I'm done, Dad. I'm done listening to you. I'll take responsibility my own way.
Then what course of action do you plan on taking?
I won't become the next Lord of Lot.
Excuse me?
I said I won't become a lord. I'm going to train at the Knight Academy. I'll become strong enough to protect everyone. I won't ever let someone I care about be hurt again. Sharia?
Asbel, what happened? I heard shouting.
I'm leaving.
What?
I'm going to become a knight. The strongest knight who ever lived.
No, don't go. Please don't go. I know Sophie and Hubert are gone, but I'm still here. I'll take their place. I'll never leave you.
You'll take their place? So you'll be my little brother instead of Hubert? You'll regain Sophie's memories for her, even though she's dead? Don't you get it? Hubert is gone! And we'll never see Sophie again! Never!
That's not... I'm sorry.
Damn it!
I'm sorry, I didn't mean it like that! I didn't mean it!
I'm sorry, Sharia. I'm angry, but it's not your fault. It's all my fault.
Does that mean you'll stay?
Yes.
I'll help you, Asbel. I'll help however I can.
Sharia. I'm sorry. I know I said I'd stay, but I can't spend another day in Lot. Inheriting my father's title isn't enough. If I'm not stronger, I run the risk of hurting or losing someone again. I have to become strong to ensure that never happens. So that's why I'm leaving. I'm sorry, Sharia.
Childhood over. Fatality. Seven years later. How old am I now?
It went that way! Right! We will survive! Draw! Gotcha!
Well done, Asbel. I see my worries about your first field mission were completely unfounded.
Sir, my success is due to your superior instruction.
You don't have to be so formal. Just keep doing what you've been doing, and we'll be fine.
Sir.
All right. Let's go over the mission briefing one more time. We are here to investigate Orlan, a village located on the far side of the forest. It has a population of about 50, give or take, mostly employed in forestry. A few days ago, the Royal Knights received word that the residents of Orlan had suddenly vanished without a trace. Our mission is to meet the Knights investigating the area and provide them with whatever assistance they require.
Understood, sir.
It's an unusual mission. Keep your guard up and be prepared for anything. This concludes the briefing. to give you something.
It's an Elith mixer.
We have some real battles ahead of us, so it should come in handy. I know you've probably trained with one before, but let's go over it again, just in case.
Yes, sir.
That's it. Now let's return to the mission.
I wonder if he's in my team long term. I don't know, I doubt it though. I don't really get that shit still.
My worth to Captain Malik.
Problem?
Not at all, sir. I'm ready to proceed.
Asbel, I'd like you to take the lead until we reach Orlan.
The lead, sir?
I need to see what you're capable of. If monsters come, I will provide support only. Remember that fleeing is always an option if things go badly.
Understood, sir. But rest assured, I will not flee.
Don't be foolish. A knight must always know when he's overmatched. I will not think any less of you for it.
Regardless, I won't flee.
Huh.
Forgive me, sir. I'll make preparations to move out.
All right.
I can't lose. Fly! Strike!
Watch your step!
Draw! Great job! Now!
Weapons of fury!
Now!
Flames are passing through.
Great. Let me ask you something, Asbel. Why'd you take off my equipment?
No, I swear. That wasn't my decision.
What? That is awesome.
Remember your training.
What's your steps?
Fine! Not yet! Now!
A-plus. Weapons of Fury!
There!
Fury Heat!
That was hardly worth dirtying my blade.
Stand in our way. Yourself, Asbel.
Let's do this! Ha! Strike! There!
Cloak of ice! Ha!
Flames are pressing through! Ha! It will take more than that to stand in our way. Let's get this underway.
Keep it cool.
Strike!
Watch your step.
Strike!
Weapons of Fury!
Strike! Yes! Draw! Great job!
Watch your step!
No one can stand before my blade!
Stand guard! Blade is passing through!
Strike!
Breath of flame!
Photon burst! Mow him down! No one can stand before my blade! Draw! Not yet!
Weapons of Fury! Rock
Strike!
spiciest of barrels. Full press. Watch your step.
Draw.
This is what happens when you misjudge your foe. Remember your training.
Weapons
of fury.
Eat this! Okay, gotcha!
I'm not done yet! Let's get this underway!
Now! There! What? Great job!
Weapons of fury!
Right! Okay! Not yet!
Breath of flame! Photon burst!
Victory is ours! Game on!
Weapons of fury!
Now!
Okay! Not yet! Now! Draw! Demon Fang!
Did we get carried away? Let's get this underway. It will take more than that to stand in our way. Thank you.
Watch your step.
Strike. Okay.
You need to study up on the basics. Let's get this underway.
Great job. Okay. Bang! No one can stand before my blade. Great God! No one can stand before my blade!
Remember your training. Weapons of fury!
Now! There!
Okay! Gotcha! Gotcha! That was hardly worth dirtying my blade.
It will take more than that to stand in our way.
Done with the wolves.
Remember your trick.
Okay, gotcha. Great job. Demon Fang! Demon Fang! You won't live to regret
Weapons
this.
Fury.
Gotcha.
Demon Fang!
Don't speak. Gotcha. Cold gotcha.
It will take more than that to stand in our way. Not bad, don't you think?
salvageable?
I don't know.
Remember your training. Watch yourself.
Okay, Demon Fang! Creature! Call for party! Demon Fang! You won't live to regret that. Gotcha! Demon Fang!
This is what happens when you misjudge your foe. Get this underway.
Okay, Demon Fang!
Farewell.
Demon Fang! Gotcha!
What is this?
Demon Fang!
Did we get carried away?
Thank you.
reports on the missing villagers appear to be true. We found no trace of them. It looks like there was a fire.
So it does. A bad one from the state of things. Any connection between the fire and the missing villagers?
We're looking into that right now. If you could lend a hand, it would be much appreciated.
You heard them, Asbel.
Yes, sir. Is this the cadet we've been hearing about, Captain Malik?
This is Asbel Lant. Today is his first field mission.
It's an honor to meet you.
All right, let's get started. First, we'll split up and take a look around the village. If you find anything, let me know ASAP.
Yes, sir. Responsible for the missing villagers.
It's certainly possible. I found evidence of wild animal attacks while I was exploring the village. This thing could have been part of a larger group, but we'll need more info to be sure.
You have our gratitude, Captain.
I think we can take it the rest of the way.
Understood. Asbel, we're done here.
Thank you for your assistance, Asbel Lant.
Of course, sir. I'm glad I was able to help.
Indeed. Your efforts may have unlocked the core of this little mystery. Captain Malik has chosen well. I look forward to having you in our ranks.
Now, this boy is no knight. Not yet, anyway.
Forgive me, sir. You're a lucky man to be trained by the captain himself. Do not waste the opportunity.
Thank you, sir. I appreciate the advice.
This ends your first field mission. Let's be on our way back to the capital.
Yes, sir.
Asbel, I was glad for an opportunity to see your true prowess. But I must admit, I was surprised at what I witnessed.
Surprised, sir?
That monster was ready to destroy you. But then you suddenly... Well, I'm not sure what you did. Why have you kept this ability hidden?
It's nothing I've tried to hide, Captain. In truth, I'm not sure how I beat the thing.
You could be ready for real action now. I might even have to challenge you to spar one of these days.
Did the captain just praise me?